I remember you said about the lens taps in the lens and the touching too. I didn't forget. You wanted like a series of taps, okay. Like before, right? You see it. That's the stuff I'm going to use. You can use anything down there. It's coming down pretty hard. Now here. Yeah. Well, we're gonna have to stay in today, I think. Yeah, it's pretty bad out there. Well, we can just do this for today, if that's okay. What you want to use first? That's a good choice. It's one of my favorites too, the highlighter. Okay, I'll use this first on you. Ready? Yeah, it's gonna just tap on the lens I saw. Remember your request. Yeah. It's been a while. Side. Tap here. Give some taps up here too. Like that. Let's tap at the bottom too with this. You want it in the center? Okay. Bullseye. Can't tap too hard because I'll break the lens. Yeah. I'm gonna go around again. Wrong. instead of the taps, I'm just going to touch with the highlighter, okay? I'm not sure. Let me check. Yeah, it's pretty dried up. I haven't used it in a long time. I could do that. Just gonna go in a circle again, okay? Just touching that song. It's completely dried out. Do you want me to use another item? Okay, I'll come back to this if you want me to. This one is your favorite, I remember. And I've used this a few times too. In the videos, yeah. Start the center. There. Go at an angle right there. Tap there. Tap there. Tap. There. It's going to go all around the lens. Around this surface part. Go backwards. Dead center. Switch up. It's your choice. Start with the center. Around. this edge of the lens too. Saps. Center. I never used this one before. It's like a screwdriver. Ready for this one? Okay, let's see what I can do with it. Go this way. A bonus towards the end. It's not tapping, it's something else. This thing. It's good for tapping. Yeah, we should do this more often. Been busy, yeah. Several points here in the center. It this a million times. Keep going. Do that with the Q-tip. Okay, I can do that next. Like a wiping motion. Okay. Let's get a few more points with this. I forgot about that too. You talking about like this? Like that, okay. I can do that. Idea. I don't think I use this one either. Well, this is not your average USB connector. I'll give it a try. This for topic too. Like a scraping. Go ahead and tap some more around here. Makes you drift off. Okay. That's fine. Go ahead and sleep if you need to. another one of your favorites. Mine too. In the center. Just tap the lens. I can do that too. This part. It's a pretty good sound, doesn't it? Too. Go around the lens like this. Switch up. Looks like we used about 6 items, something like that, at lost count. I used this before in the video, yeah. So I'm gonna tap all through here. forth like this. Let me see what sound this makes if I do that same. That's right, I could use the other side, that might be better. Scraping. Okay, now what I can do is flip it. Another object. We almost are running out of things to use. So like a pain in your face. Give you a touch up. Seems like it's trying to stop. Work in the center of the lens. Well, how did you enjoy that? I know. It's been a while. I was waiting for it. Remember, I said I had a bonus. It's down there. I use this from time to time, too. Yeah, it's good for your hands. If you want to. As a matter of fact, I'll let you have these. I don't use them that much. Have to go anywhere. It's probably pretty messy out there anyway. Yeah, just make yourself at home. I'm about to go cook.